so encouraged. The Lord is fixing to lead us to somebody to pray for in Jesus' name. Good evening. Hallelujah. Come, Holy Spirit. Lord, I pray you speak unto me and speak through me and anoint these words that are coming out of my mouth. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus is King, huh? I'm super, super pumped up. Y'all know what just happened? So me and Jade was... Jade, you want to say hi?
You.
Me and Jade was riding down the road. Well, I told Jade, let's go ride, pray, and jam my worship and pray and see who God leads us to go pray for somebody. Anyway, we were going down the road and I seen this gentleman walking and God was like, that's him. So we pulled over and got introduced to the, it was a gentleman, Mr. Glenn. Hallelujah. It was an honor to meet Mr. Glenn. And we had the honor and the privilege to pray for him. Hallelujah. God is moving. We just need to step out, right? So I encourage you to step out of your comfort zone and be obedient to what the Lord has asked you to do. He's asked me to do some things, and I'm fixing to walk in it. Praise God. Got to start somewhere. My goodness, He is so good. Man. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I exchanged our information. I gave him my YouTube stuff and exchanged information with him. I forgot to tell him we was having a Holy Ghost meeting here at my house this Saturday, and I'm going to invite him. Praise God. If you need a touch from God, you want to be filled with the Spirit or need a healing or anything, or just want fellowship with other like-minded followers of Christ, I encourage you to come to my house this Saturday. We're having the Kingdom Leaders is having a come receive fresh fire meeting. Hallelujah. Praise God. I'm excited and I'm pumped to see what God's going to do and to receive. Hallelujah. So I invite you to come this Saturday, 6 p.m. at 204 Ashley Avenue, Ravel, Louisiana. 6 o'clock this Saturday. Hallelujah. Come, get a dose of the Holy Ghost. Come, get a dose of the Holy Ghost. Come, get a dose of the Holy Ghost. Come, get a dose. That's a catchy one. All right, so I'm going to tell y'all something I did yesterday. So I was cleaning, working my behind off, right? And so I was sweeping. And I was getting it, too. And I'm like, Jade. So I got a paint dust, broom in my hand. I'm like, Jade, get me that spatula thingy. Glory. And Jade's like, what'd you say?
You mean the dustpan?
He's like, so he said, you mean the dustpan, when I'm sitting there saying spatula. Like, I don't know where that come from, but it was a whole lot funnier when I was telling Chris last night. I was laughing so hard, tears coming down my face. Praise God. Oh, my goodness. God is so good. Oh, glory. Man. God is so good. Jade, you got anything to say? I was wanting to go up to the Salvation Cross here in Ravel. Go up there for a minute and pray. We can get a video there, too. God is so good. He's so good and full of power and mercy. Well, I pray y'all all have a blessed night and know that Jesus loves you like really, really, really loves you. Beruko, hallelujah. Yeah. The joy of the Lord is our strength. And I've been, sick lately and lacking joy too, huh? What's that? Praise God. But it's returning in Jesus' name. Get out there. All right. Well, I love you guys. Got anything? I pray that God fill your mind with His peace tonight in Jesus' name. Jay, dance for Jesus. Jesus is King. And we love you, like really, really, really love you. Hallelujah.